Our fifth act of tonight is our own Irish traditional music group, accompanied Glenravel, Indigenous Glenravel people, bar two, one all the way from County Dublin, married into the parish to Seamus McMahon, and we have Leona Campbell from County Derry, Limavady originally, who teaches along with Siobhan. The rest of the group comprises of Joanne Higgins, Donna Maskelly, Michael Mulholland, and Sinead Scullion. They've been on the circuit for a couple of years, and apparently they've been rehearsing extremely, extremely hard for this show, a couple of nights in Glenswee every week. So, could you give them a round of applause, please?
I'm not afraid to Showman's farewell, and we followed it up with a wee slip jig, butterfly.
Thank you.
us to stay on all night when there's a lot of people waiting behind the person that got to get on. We're going to finish with an old traditional piece, but it's not traditional Irish in the sense that you might think it is. It's an old piece about 3 or 4 years old, and here we go.
What a show. And you try and think, what was the best one there yet? Very, very difficult. Take Mr. Mulholland sitting on the end there. I had the privilege of sharing a house with him way back, over 20 years ago. And he had no music whatsoever, and he just picked up the tin whistle. One day he picked up the tin whistle, and there we have him, mandolin, banjo, tin whistle. And look at all the women around him. Where did I go wrong? Next up, sorry, Orla. Sorry, just joking.